Good Friday to you. Well, clouds this morning will give way to more sunshine with highs topping out in the upper 80s, and we'll also have a chance for a few isolated showers this afternoon, but most of us will stay dry. So this morning, except for a few spotty showers in eastern Mississippi, things are dry across the state. But notice the bulk of the rainfall that's off to our north along a stalled front and draped all the way across portions of Nebraska and to West Virginia. So noticing all that rainfall is riding all along that front early this morning. So we'll see that pattern continue mostly over the weekend with a chance for some isolated showers here and there. But our rain chances do go up on Monday, all due to a cold front that will push throughout the state. Now, as that front moves through, we'll have widespread showers and storms, and some of those storms could be on the strong side, so we'll keep a close eye on that. But for now, keeping our summer-like weather with a mix of sunshine and clouds and highs in the mid to upper 80s, and we'll also have lows getting down into the upper 60s. But behind that cold front, we'll have afternoon highs in the 70s and overnight lows in the 50s on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday.